I think I'm still getting goosebumps because I had really not expected that I'll be a part of the Impact Top 30. But it feels great. I think people will start recognizing me now for my work. So yeah, it feels great. Just don't hold back, I would say, you know, someone who's a novice. Just don't hold back. Think out of the box. The pressures will be there, but I think you should keep your momentum going. That's it.